truck.
All right, just on 59, somebody thought they'd bring their remote control car literally on the freeway.